And yet all loneliness, angers, hatreds, envies, and itchings that hell contains, if rolled into one single experience and put into the scale against the least moment of the joy that is felt by the least in heaven, would have no weight that could be registered at all. Bad cannot succeed even in being bad, as truly as good is good.